You learn.
Play around. He didn't have to dress up. He didn't have to wear a masquerade. When Jesus talked about Pharisees, you might say, where am I going to find a Pharisee in Harlem? Well, take a look
this
here at
the dress code. The book of Numbers 15:38 tells us.
Yeah, we find the Pharisees right here.
The book of Numbers chapter 15, verse 38, tells us to wear plates. Tells us to wear a border blue. So don't talk. You don't know what you're talking about. You have nothing to do with the
book of Leviticus. God called forth and tell all the Israelites to love your neighbor as you love yourself. Those who don't live in the neighborhood are disobedient to God, living in sin. The Apostle Paul was a true Israelite of the tribe of Benjamin. The Apostle Paul said, pretend to be Israelite. The Apostle Paul said, if I speak in tongues and men and angels, but if I have not love, I have a noisy hand or a clanging cymbal. The Apostle Paul was a true Israelite.
Who's the real blacks? Who's the real blacks here?
I am nothing. The Apostle Paul was a true Israelite of the tribe of Benjamin.